This morning, deputies got a call about a suspected drunk driver that ended in a shootout up in Larimer County. We got this footage from Copter 4 into our newsroom. This happened overnight in Larimer County at 2nd Street and Welch Avenue in Berthoud. Luckily, no deputies were hurt. That driver was taken to the hospital to be treated. And at this time, police have not said how a DUI call turned into that shootout. But of course, we'll update you as soon as we know more.